he tells me that two former employees, Ms. Wall and Mr. Lyons, I can't imagine, saying that he owed them some money when they worked there for a while, and he had failed to pay them. He says that he was assaulted during this time, and he states that Mr. Lyons had grabbed the cash register, slammed it to the floor, busted, and there was some money taken from him.